Okay, hello. So I thought that I would just jump on back in and do another stream just because I just did the stuff that I had to do. And I also wanted to test my live chat because it wasn't working in my last stream. So people were talking to me and I couldn't even see that they were talking to me. So if you come on in and watch the stream, make sure to say something. Anyway, and if I'm not seeing anything,
I don't know
then
what,
just see that they were talking
if
to
it's
me. So if you come on in and watch, sorry, that's just me. If I'm not replying to you and you are talking to me, it might be because I'm not seeing it for some reason. I'm not sure why that is. Oh, I can see you. Oh my gosh, I can see you. Okay, it's working. That's amazing. Okay, we are on. All right. Yeah, I just thought I would do another stream just because, why not? Right? Okay. Yeah, so let's jump back in. We're just gonna literally carry on from where we were before. I'm just gonna turn my audio down ever so slightly. There we go. I was just before I jumped on the stream here, I was looking at the arcade. It looks really cool. I'll just show it to you guys just before we go into the game. But as you can see, it's kind of cool looking. And I think it's like a multiplayer, like people can make maps. I'm gonna show you quickly. We're not gonna play any of this today, but I wanna show you because I think I'm gonna give it like a few days for like the game to kind of, people to play with things and stuff like that. And then I might do some of these, like Battle Royale, Deathmatch, places like that. It looks kind of cool. Like people make their own maps. Like someone here has made like the Hobbit map, which is quite cool. It looks really, really fun. So yeah. Right. So we'll definitely do that. Anyway, let's jump back into the game. And yeah, here we go. Also, ignore these awful headphones that I'm wearing. I'm gonna get some in-ear microphone headphones soon. I've got an iPhone 7, so it comes with the weird little like lightning jack thing, so I can't use those for my USB port yet. Yeah, thank you, Aaron and Hands On for messaging, by the way. I can see your chats. If anyone else has messaged since then, I haven't seen anything else, so hopefully not. Okay. So what are we doing? All right. Okay. Everything's like really far away, so if we just choose the closest, which is that one, and then we can drive over there and see what kind of comes our way as we're going. Oh, you're not driving. I don't want you to drive, buddy. Get out. Get out of my car. Thank you. Can I get in? Oh, why can't I drive this car? It must be his. Okay. Sorry. Okay, in that case, then let's find a vehicle that we can drive. Come some bad people. Here they come. Oh my gosh, where are they coming from? I can't see anybody. Who the bloody hell is shooting at me? Ah, no. Whoa. Ammo from these guys. Thank you very much. I appreciate it, Mr. Deadbody. I will, don't worry. Well done. Oh my god, did you see that? His gun just like flew off. Okay. Boomer Aaron is the pet dog. He should be here, but he's not. So I don't know where he is. He should be somewhere near here. But he's like a companion, kind of like dog meat in Fallout. I know, I like to cause destruction. It's like one of my favorite things to do, Aaron. It really is. Oh, there's a bear. It's going after the bad guy. Nice one. but at the moment, we've got this guy, but he's really good. So I might keep him, Mr. Tyler Nichols. I might keep him over Boomer at the moment. Just because... it's actually very good. Gotta do whatever it takes to survive. I know, even if that means looting dead bodies, Mr. Tyler. Oh. Right, let's find a car. Although, where is Boomer? If I can see him on the map, that would be really helpful. Oh, I see. Right, okay, so you can only have one at a time. Alright, well, we'll leave Boomer for now, but we will get him back because he's awesome. I just think it would be good to have some help from this guy at the moment, since I'm not the greatest at this game. I'm doing okay, to be honest, but I could be doing better. How do I? Hello. I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Oh my god, you're twins. Thanks for saving my sorry ass. Yay, I'm back. Oh my gosh. Guys. Guys. I just got run over. Wow. That was brutal. Yeah, and I can see the chat this time, Dan, so that's good. I don't know what happened, but... Hey, hey, I get the next one. Right, okay, so we've killed those guys. What's this guy want from me? What's hilarious, Aaron? That I got run over. How was that hilarious? It was horrible. Yeah, I don't know if that is a glitch. I think it's like twins, but yeah, it's a glitch. I think it's a glitch because they're like moving the same if you look. They're kind of trying to go the same way, so. But. What are they doing? I don't know. Right. Anyway, where did my guy go? Oh, hello. Hi. Sorry, hands on. Let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. Yeah. Bet they felt that one. They did feel that one. Right. Shit. Where is he? Where did he go? He's over here. Oh, oh no. No. Yes. Hello. What do you want? Yes, I got you. I am good at this. I love... This is so much fun, I swear. Oh, no. Do you know what I've noticed? Like, the people in the cars have, like, the same models. I don't know if that's a glitch, but, like, these guys were, like, the same person. Whoa, what was that? Guys, look at this. Look at this, like, carnage. that I have just created. Here, look. Look at this carnage. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, God. That's right. I shot you in the head. Look at all this carnage. Okay, so let me just make sure I've looted everybody. And then once we've done that... Is there more? No, okay, cool. Right, so we've looted everyone, I'm pretty sure. Just double check. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in Norfolk, yeah. I've been to Essex quite a few times. It's a good place. Yeah, I cause a lot of carnage and destruction. Are you in the back? Oh, hey. What else? Oh no, I just ran over the civilian. Oh no. Oh, oopsie. I'm gonna get ya. We're gonna get ya. There we go. Guys, it's gonna take us absolutely ages to get where we need to go because I'm just running over... What? I'm just running over people. But, hey, what are you gonna do? Oh, hello. Them for everything they got. All right, let's jump in this truck over here. Oh, hello. What's this? Oh, it's that person that I shot. Hi. Did I kill him? Aha, I did. Nice. I feel like there's way more people on the road than there should be that are in this like gang. I know that. Oh my god. Have you got a flamethrower? Oh, is he a boss? Guys, he's got a flamethrower. Aha. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know there's fire. Is it going to blow up? Oh, I've been to Colchester. Right, let's go help this guy. Hello. You're very welcome, darling. Have a good day. Go and get some fried chicken. Ooh, Willis Huntley. Okay. What's this? Oh, okay, more. Oh, pizza boxes. Love me some pizza. Hello. I think you are the only Australian here, but I'm sure you're not the only one that does that, Aaron. Yeah? What?
Everything that the cult takes goes into a big bunker somewhere.
Okay. Do you have an... that's really not helpful. No, okay. I've killed so many people. Look at all this carnage. It's insane. Hey, I'm getting handgun ammo though, so.
Peggy said this
We really are. We really are.
Let's do this.
No. I haven't played it before. Should I? Is it a good game to play, or do you think I'd be any good at it, is the question. Considering how you can see me on here, do you think that I'd be any good at it or not? You do? Okay. Is it? Okay. Maybe I'll give it a go. Sorry, oh my god, I knocked my friend over. Oops. Sorry, friend. Are you alright? Do we have like a torch or anything? How dare you? How dare you run me over? Guys, they keep running me over again, I swear. So rude. Hello.
Oh my God. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Ooh, a wingsuit. That's quite cool. Okay, so let me just go and loot all this stuff. Because I can sell this. Yeah, Carol, if you drop it in the Discord, I'll add you when I get off of the stream. Mal Briggs. Oh, that's a character that we got yesterday on Phil's game. Okay. Yeah, Aaron, I've got a Discord. If you look in my description, there's a link to my Discord. And my bot will post the link every now and then as well, so. Yeah, in the description. Whoa, what is that? Okay, I think the tire is broken. Let's get this one instead. You're very welcome. You getting in? Tyler? Yeah, it's a really good games co-op. I really recommend it. Oh. So much fun, guys. Oh, he's like got like that drug thing on him. Cult VIP. Oh, we killed a cult VIP. Nice one. Oh, hello. This game is Guys, I am literally just like running around the road and it's amazing. I can't even. Yeah. Well, like I said, I'm trying to get to the main story right now, but it's not a bad thing at all. I am literally just on the road trying to get to the place for the main story, and I'm just, you know, it's crazy how fun this game is. Got you, lady, don't worry. Okay, let's go before we, because it's just going to keep coming, isn't it? Oh, they're not coming back. Oh my god, I just can't leave. They're everywhere. Okay. How did you do that, friend? How do you hide behind a tree? I want to know how to hide behind a tree. Oh, okay. Just walk up to it. Who am I supposed to... Ah, okay. Thank you. She said I've got great aim. This is, I don't think, guys, I don't know if the other Far Cry games are, can you guys tell me, actually, are the other Far Cry games like this? Like, is it the kind of same thing, or is it really ramped up in this game? Because, like, to me, this is crazy. It's just so, I mean, like I said, I'm literally walking down the road, and there's so much, okay, they are similar. Okay. It just seems like there's so much going on. Like I said, I'm just walking down the road. And oh my gosh, where'd you come from? Alright, how do I open this again? I need to open the door. No. How do I open it? Ah. No. Ah. Is that not supposed to open? Shoot. No, don't shoot me. Okay, I think we're just gonna... That went wrong. I just couldn't figure out how to get in that, because usually you just like press the button and it opens, but... Right, let's go before... Tyler! Tyler! Thank you, finally. I've got to help that guy, I can't just leave him. You are very welcome.
I'm ready to go.
Okay, we've got a little bit of peace and quiet, which is great. Just wanted to kill that bear first. Oh, is it not dead yet? Oh. I really ran that bear over and it still wasn't dead. Okay. Tyler. Come on. I know, poor bear. Sorry, Moo Cow. Sorry, Moo Cow.
Okay.
Thank you for the subscription. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh no, really? Air support. What plane? Oh, that one. Okay, this is going to be intense, isn't it? Do I shoot the aeroplane or? Oh, okay, you've got it. Nice one. Get out the way, Tyler. Tyler, you need to get out of the way, darling. I'm trying to use this gun so I can kill the plane. Let me go save these guys real quick. Yes, we know. Yeah, but right, I know what to do now. It's okay. I need to go back up on the roof and get that machine gun now that Tyler's out of the way. Yay! We did it! Okay. We did it, guys. We liberated it. I feel good. I feel good that I managed to do that.
Dr. Eden's gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash?
Oh, is that Mary?
Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks.
I know you're looking for your people. I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Sure. I'll help.
Barry'll get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church.
Okay.
I'll be there.
Guys, I love this game so much. I love it more than Tide Pods. Yeah, sorry.
The annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. Testy Festy is one of the few.
The Testy Festy.
Together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. If stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down. Who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness.
We love huevos.
First, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage.
The Testy Festy, is that supposed to be like something for like testes, or am I just really dirty minded?
You head over and get those supplies.
Eden's gate really messy things.
This might be a little bit slow, this bit, guys. I'm just like walking around this town because I think you can go in quite a lot of it, so just want to make sure that I'm like looking around. This game's awesome, you can play with your friends. That's funny. Can I not go in there? Okay, never mind. Yeah. What?
John and the pagans have taken everything and everyone that ain't nailed down. Even then, they just come with crowbars.
Okay, what do you want, Mary?
I was wondering when you were going to stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the piggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he died.
Sorry about all the language.
Shit. You really want to piss off the cult?
That's like three swear words in like the past 5 seconds.
Show the cult. We're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. Up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Okay. Okay, I've got quite a few quests now then. Okay, let's go in these stores and have a look, shall we, guys? See what there is for us to...
Hey there.
Yeah, what?
I just wanted to say thanks for all you've done.
Ooh, long range. Have I got any more perks yet? Because that could be fun to have, like... Let's see. Boomer. Oh, that's quite cool. It's called like I can't remember what it was called. I'll get that one instead. For now. Right.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You're very welcome. Oh, Aaron. It's okay. As long as nobody else knows, don't tell anyone. You'll be fine. Hello. You just said hello, ma'am. That's very polite. You're very polite. Your name's Tyler as well. They're both two Tylers. Yeah, this bit might not be very exciting, guys. I'm just, like I said, I like to explore and just like look around places and... It's not going to be very exciting, but...
Wall's End is back the way it's supposed to be.
Mm-hmm. I can't take that. Okay. Buy ATV's car. Oh, you can buy your own car. That's quite cool. I didn't know that. Where do I... Oh, hello. So who do I talk to buy a car? Let's have a look, shall we? What can we buy? Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you can buy like normal cars. Oh, I love that one. I love like old kind of muscle cars. They're my favorite. Absolutely some of my favorites. You can't beat a good muscle car. Okay, I'll save that for now because I want to buy that thing. No, okay. I guess we can't go in every building. That's fine. We might as well go and pick up all of these quests whilst we're here. I got the lock pick skill, so I can just pick all of the locks. I can buy the outfit now.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now. Quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now.
Mm-hmm.
When you get a chance, head out east to check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days. That worries me.
Okay.
We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Right.
Falls End is back the way it's supposed to be.
Okay. think we're nearly done. Oh, we can go in here. Nice. What is that? Oh, oregano. Okay, let's go, shall we? I think we've looked around. I think we've looked around everywhere that we can go in this place, which is good. Oh, just over here, quick. Go in there. Okay, yeah, we're done. Nice. I wonder. I need 9,000 for that. Okay. Let's do the testy. No, let's do this one actually. Okay. Is there a car that I can take? Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
Just gonna go across country just for a little shortcut if you don't mind. Sorry. Oh God, get out. Oh my gosh. Coffee does sound good. You're welcome, Tyler. Let's get back in this truck over here since they blew ours up. Where are you going? Ah. Oh. Whoa. Sin is pervasive. It drives us He was shooting at us. Oh, God. Oh, they're talking to me. Oh, no. I died. Well, I was not expecting that, but there we go. I died. Fabulous. To be fair, though, that's like the first time this stream, so that's okay. But I don't. Are you sure you can help me? I need a car. Yeah, I noticed that when I just died. What does it mean that I've been marked? Yeah, I do know Harrow. I have heard of Harrow before. Hands on. I know Harrow. Need to find a motor car. A motor car. Okay. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Use a what? Oh. What happened? Oh. Guys, what's going on here? Oh my gosh. Guys. Walk
through his gates onto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Oh.
bring that one to me.
This is so creepy.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident, by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. And it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it.
This is so creepy. Hey everyone, look, it's my pug Winnie. Hey, yo.
He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty.
Doggy. Okay, okay, I love you too. Yep. Oh, I love you too, Hattie. And I've got another one. Look, and then my other one. Okay, where are we?
If we just confess.
If we confess, yeah, cute doggy. Oh my gosh. Hello.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
I Sorry guys if I'm a bit quiet, this is quite intense. It's okay, I can turn it up in a bit. There you go. It's a bit too loud now. You're welcome.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
Are you gonna let me talk to you? There we go.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them.
Just me.
People. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Oh. Okay.
You can't fix a broken carbon duct. You have to get a baby here for long.
Oh my gosh. Guys. Right, okay.
Those pegs got everyone scared out of their mind. That's an advantage.
Look out! Ah! Where'd you bloody come from? I can hear you, but I can't see you. Oh, hey.
Okay. Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, deputy.
Guys, that was so intense. Sorry if I was quiet there, but yay, we did it.
Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
That was quite a thing you did at Paul's.
Oh, God.
Master Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely.
Oh, thanks.
Protective, I'd say. Sure, take care of yourself.
I mean, sometimes.
Between you and Merle, I don't know who's tougher to kill.
I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough.
Tyler. Soldier,
hey,
what have you got to say to me?
You made it out of that alive.
There's so
do you want to say? No. I can hear somebody like down here. I think I accidentally killed the person as well, but she was dying anyway, so I feel like that was a mercy killing, so it's okay. Wait, what? Ooh. Power required. This is like something out of a horror game. I don't like it. Guys, I don't like it. I know there are no zombies in this game, but I feel like if there were, they would be in here. Oh! Oh my god. Whoa, guys. Be something there, isn't there? Knew that was going to happen. Guys, look at all this money. Oh my gosh. No, I would never do a horror game. Never. Ooh. My pug wants to come up for a bit, so hello. You know. You can sit on my lap then and be good, okay? Alright, do you want to come up? I've got two plugs that when I come up. Come here. Okay, so I've got my pugs with me, but don't sit still, okay? If you move too much, I'll have to put you down. How do I get out? I forgot. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Cover me. I'm going in.
Go to hell!
Fire in the hole.
We are all sinners. Every one of us.
Hey guys, that's a Sky remote. In England, we have a those of you from England, look at this remote here on the table. It's like a Sky TV remote. That's really funny. Ignore my dog's barking. Yeah, did you notice it too? It definitely is the Sky TV remote. If not, it's very, very, very similar. Which is, okay. Right. I want. Ignore my dogs. I think my dad might be home. No, why are you getting in? No, you can't drive.
Let's do this.
Trying to do a 3-point turn. I'm fine.
Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Word of a dispute between local law enforcement and Eden's Gate parishioners seems to have been exaggerated. We heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any such action is waiting on legal clarification.
Shocks on this thing ain't
getting baptized is real bad. Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate. Just another day in the bush.
Heart's still racing. What was that?
Mark, watch that cougar!
I'm moving there!
What? You're disturbing my gameplay, aren't you? But you're so cute. Come on. Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, I have to hire 3 specialists before I can get that. All right. Gonna get some cool little, you can move much faster. Yeah, okay, nice.
Sure, talking about you.
They're down there now.
Hi buddy. I wonder if I'm gonna get like cleansed again at any point in the gameplay, or if it was just that once.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson if you're interested. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else, and don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing around these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness, well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. The way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop.
And careful with that, mister. Don't want nobody getting hurt.
Sorry.
Got a moment?
Peggy's. Heads up! Peggy's!
Where?
Can anyone help me?
Ooh, fishing.
Well, hey there.
Yeah. I caught a fishing. Can I sell it to you? Oh, fishy. Nice. Oh, I'm just going to take this off a bit tonight. Okay guys, so I'm not going to go off the stream. I'm just going to take a quick break just to let the dogs out. And I'm just going to get a cup of tea. So take a 5 minute break and then I'll be back. And yes, Phil, fishing. And it was kind of the same as Final Fantasy. But yeah, I'm not going anywhere. I'm literally going to go let the dogs out and make a cup of tea. And I'll be right back. So if you want to do the same, feel free. And I will be back in a minute or two. So stay there. I'll be back, okay? I'll see you in a second. Oh, my dog, just go for a wee. Come on.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. I just had to let the doggies out for a wee wee and give them a little biscuit, so we're back.
Well, the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Saved Falls End, and I wanted to say thank you.
Catch you later.
Now let's light these fuckers up.
Come on, Evie.
You can bet that cult's hunting for us now.
What's that? Oh, yeah. I think the environments in this game are beautiful, though. They did a really good job. And it's optimized really well. I mean, everything's max and I'm getting 60 frames a second, so... So the farm is just up ahead, so let's go and see what we've got to do. I imagine it involves shooting.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful.
Okay.
Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on
you. Oh.
You've got to attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Okay.
Cover me! Cultists!
Time to burn! We're gonna make a big fire for all your sinner friends to see.
Why? Because there's no one coming to save you.
Every resource is valuable right now.
Where's the other hostage? Oh, I've got a delivery. Give me a sec, guys. Delivery. Sorry, guys. Okay, guys, and with that, I am going to be stopping the stream for today because I need to do some more work. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I might do another one tomorrow, so keep a lookout for that. And yeah, have a good day, and thank you for joining me, and I will see you again tomorrow.